twist. And how many years must one man have before he can hear people cry? Yes, and how many deaths will it take till he knows too many people have died? The answer, my friend, is blowing. The answer is blowing in the wind. Well, the answer, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing.